Interim President of the Herbal Cooperative, Andre de Caries, says the video circulating on social media showing minors smoking what is believed to be cannabis is nothing new. He says this is a practice that has been going on in St. Lucia for decades. He says legalization, regulation, and education is the way to go. This, he believes, will sensitize parents and help them assume greater responsibility for the actions of their kids.
So how do you get them to change? Only through education. That's the only way. And we talked about a national educational program. We advised the government, and they totally rejected the advice. And where are we today? No further than 5 years ago.
Mr. de Caries noted that cannabis is still illegal but has not deterred persons, and in the case of the video, minors from consuming the substance. Persons are still dying of chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD. Others are still dying from overdoses, while some remain hooked on the drug. Still others are psychologically affected. According to Mr. de Caries, these are public health issues which provide the basis for legalization.
Because they have a genetic predisposition to psychosis, and in some cases, cannabis may be the trigger. All these are public health issues. And the public health issue is one of the main reasons why we need to legalize.
Legalization, Mr. de Caries says, can pave the way for public service announcements as well as social outreach and education programs. National Security Minister Herman Gil Francis has forwarded a copy of the video to the police commissioner for investigation. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.